Thyroid eye disease has a variety of signs and symptoms that patients can present with. Some will be more particular to our thyroid eye disease, so they may be easier to diagnose. However, there are signs and symptoms that are less specific that may lead to a longer journey to discovering the diagnosis.
The symptoms I first started experiencing was my eyesight started declining a little bit. I had to go to the optometrist often, and I started seeing things that were blurry. My eyes started watering a lot, and it happened usually towards the evening time. I noticed I started looking tired. I started noticing an appearance change with my eyes. I started feeling like there was grit. Do not hesitate to seek treatment.